In front of me is Samsung Galaxy S24 FE, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off auto rotation. Begin by going into tab menu and looking for auto rotate shortcut or portrait one. As you can see, portrait is over here, so when I click, it's white and it says auto rotate. That means that auto rotation is on. To turn it off, click on the same shortcut. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!